Dear Class of 2020.
As your Class of 2020 officers, our role is to serve and support our community. But during these uncertain times, please feel free to reach out to any of us. We know that our senior year got cut short, but the ASB team is still working and trying to put events together like a senior gift and a senior reunion for you guys.
School is difficult enough. Assignments, deadlines, expectations will often leave us feeling tired and unable to focus on much else. Add issues at home and issues in the world on top of that, and a lot of us are left feeling really alone. Many teachers at KM have proven that to be untrue, though. They give us all kinds of things, from their time to their kindness to even the food that they hide in their rooms. The teachers of KM deserve the biggest thank you, as they often provide the first or even the only space for us to feel as though we're supported. That deserves the biggest thank you of all. And for that, all of us, and I mean all of us, are so incredibly thankful to the KM teachers.
It was an honor being able to watch and grow with you all from freshman year till now. Walking in as a freshman, we had no idea what to expect. We saw the upperclassmen and they became our role models. We wanted to be just like them one day. Sophomore year came and we weren't the underdogs anymore, but we weren't upperclassmen just yet. We had a lot to learn. Junior year came rolling along and some of our peers decided to go on to different paths, such as running STAR or IB. This was the start of us becoming more independent and responsible. As we became older and more wise, I saw everyone becoming amazing young adults. From homecomings to the staff versus student games, the last few years were filled with many memories that I'll cherish forever.
This year didn't exactly go as planned. I remember the first day of school where everyone was so excited because it was the start of our senior year. And from the first day, everything went so quickly. We ordered our cap and gowns, we went to our last homecoming dance, we ordered our class gear. We celebrated senior nights, countless senior nights, to celebrate with our teammates, families, friends. And after that, we were done with semester one. Then going straight into semester two, we had our talent show, and we were going really strong until we hit a pit stop. COVID-19.
While it is time to celebrate our accomplishments and exciting futures, it is also a time of darkness, as disease, severe injustice, climate change, and much more affect our society in massive proportions. However, as we, the Kent-Meridian High School Class of 2020 graduates, step out into the world, we bring new hope for challenging these issues. Let us uplift each other, our friends, families, and communities as we pave the path to a better humanity. Good luck, Royals. Sincerely, the Class of 2020 Board.
Let's begin now.
360. I woke up this morning and I said, you know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look. Cousin cooking out, I gotta get me a plate. Got this new outfit. it ain't even out in the state. So fame speaking too soon, but this a hell of a day. And the sticky got me sitting in a hell of a place. Got my stunner shades on and a grin on my face. My new grill looks mean, but I swear I'm straight. And the hood showing love, so I'm A-OK.
What the children say, take the day off, hit the park and just hang. Barbecue, roll a few and put up the deuce. And if it's beef, put the piece down, throw up your deuce. It's time to change our ways so we can save the day. For the children's sake, and make a better place to play. If it's all good, we got your poop and grip your wood. And if you're riding dirty, like just flip and blow you. But do it real big, exactly like a player should. Enjoy your 24, do your thing and rip your hood. The world is all yours, but still we all grind. Forever in a day, the choice you make is really all fine.
Down. Damn! I don't need this today. I don't need this today. Come on. I got to be at work. Come on. Lord, help me, please. Lord, help me, please.